Glitter and Glam Beauty and my friend Emma.
Hi.
And today Emma's going to be showing you guys how to do a fishtail braid, and she's going to be using my hair. So yeah, if you want to see that, just keep watching.
Okay, so first you're going to start by finger combing or brushing the hair and just to make it tangle free. And then you want to divide the hair into two equal sections. And you're going to start from the front of the first piece and cross it over to make it part of the second piece. And it's kind of hard to explain, but if you just watch what I'm doing, you'll probably understand it. So yeah. And you want to make sure that for the first first part of the braid, you make it tight so that the whole braid can stay in. And you can also put it in a ponytail first and fishtail from there. And then you just want to keep braiding it down, and that's Taylor's mom right there. Anyway, you want to keep braiding it down until you get to the very end. Once you get down to the very end of the braid, you want to just secure it with an elastic to keep it in for the whole day.
So that's how you do a fishtail braid that I'm gonna tell you.
We hope you like it, and comment, and subscribe.
See ya, bye.